Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Igho and this is Love Igho. So in today's DIY tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how I made this fur bandeau crop top. I've had this for a while and I had to do it for an emergency shoot, but I never really did a DIY on it, so I just thought I should quickly share. It's very quick, it's very simple how to make this faux fur bandeau. Okay guys, so to make this top, you're going to need three things basically. You're going to need one, a bandeau top, which you can pick up from any store. I got the one that I used in this video for about $4 from Target. It was on sale. You're going to need that. You're also going to need, and you have to make sure it's stretchy. You're also going to need to buy feather boas. Now I would say buy at least two feather boas, so I ended up using 1.5 for mine. So I would say buy at least two, and I think the reason why I used 1.5 for mine is because, if you can see, my top is like, it's not a short crop top. I wanted it to be long as well, but it's like, it's a little long. I didn't want it to be too short, so I would say buy at least two feather boas. These particular ones are ostrich feather boas, but you can use like any type of feather boa that you want. I'm going to leave a link to this one. I'll try to find the link and leave it in the description box. I bought it off of Amazon. And then you're going to need a glue gun and some glue sticks, and I guess a pair of scissors, but that's all you're going to need for this tutorial. So you're going to start by laying the bandeau top facing up where you want to be attaching the boa, or putting it on a mannequin if you have one. You can go either way. So I'm just laying down the bandeau top facing up, and once your glue is hot, you're basically just going to be attaching your boa to the bandeau as you go. So there are two things that I think you should note as you're working. The first is that you want to work in sections, but in proper sections. So either start from the top and work down, or start from the bottom and work up, so that way you can prevent your work from being messy, because that glue can get all over the place. Number two is that you should try to work fast. Like, don't speed, obviously, like don't go too fast, but try to work as fast as possible because the glue dries pretty quickly. And that's about it. The rest of it is just, you know, glue as you go. So guys, this is what the final results ended up looking like. I really liked how it turned out, and it's very quick, it's very simple. It's one of the quickest DIY top tutorials that I've ever done. Like, you're literally just gluing things on. But I wanted to share some additional information on how to maintain and things that you should note if this is something that you're really interested in making. So the first thing is that you should use a slightly bigger bandeau. So you want to buy a bandeau that is about 1 to 2 sizes bigger, because the gluing of the feather boa onto it will reduce the stretch of the bandeau. So you want to buy something that's already a little big for you, so that way the gluing kind of brings it exactly to where you want it to be. That's number one. Second thing is that the first time you wear it, and or that you try to put it over your head, you might hear a little bit of a ripping sound, but that's normal. It's to be expected because the fabric is stretching against the glue. The third thing is that you can use the option of sewing. Like, you can hand stitch if you want. Like, if you really want the top to last long. I actually didn't think it was going to last long. I made this top in February. So like, I've worn it about, this is the third time I'm wearing it, which brings me to the fourth thing, the fourth thing is that you should hand wash because of the glue. If this is a top that you would like to wear multiple times, then you probably want to hand wash it. Basically, don't machine wash it, don't machine dry it, just hand wash it and hand dry it. That's one of the ways by which you can, I guess, keep the top lasting longer because you don't want the glue to wear off. This one I've washed once and I've worn three times. So I wore it like twice, once for the shoot and the second time. Yeah, so guys, that is it. I really hope you liked this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. You know, leave me a comment in the comment section to let me know what you think. I really appreciate you stopping by and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Oh, also hit the notification bell so you get first dibs on all of my content. Bye.